Hello, my name is Chad from POSGuys Technical Support, and today I'm going to show you how to install the Cognitive TPG mini driver for Windows. The first thing you want to do upon downloading the driver from our website is you want to go ahead and right click on the driver contents, and you want to go ahead and extract them because they will be in a compressed format. Just go ahead and right click and click on extract all, and then on the next window go ahead and click on extract. Now this process can take a little bit of time depending on how fast your system is. Once the contents are extracted, a new window will pop up on Windows, and you will need to select which operating system type you have, either 32-bit or 64-bit. In our case, we are using a 64-bit operating system, so you want to go ahead and double-click on the 64-bit folder. Now in here, you can see that you have the TPG setup 64. This is the install driver, and you want to go ahead and right-click on it and run as administrator. The next prompt, you want to go ahead and allow it to make changes. Go ahead and click yes, and then go ahead and click on OK. Now, within this screen, it's fairly simple. If you're installing a receipt printer, you want to go ahead and click on install receipt. Now within here, you want to go ahead and select what type of printer you're going to be installing. We are doing the TPG receipt printer, and we're going to be installing it on a serial COM port today for testing purposes. Now you can also select it as a default printer right off the bat, just by selecting the set as default printer. And you can go ahead and if you wish to have it select to print a test page upon installing, go ahead and select this checkbox right here. And go ahead and click OK, and the driver should begin installation. Then once the installation is complete, it'll give you a little window that says the installation has been completed, and you just want to go ahead and click OK. Now once you're done with that, you can go ahead and click exit, and you can go ahead and exit out of the window where the driver folder is. Next thing you want to do is you want to verify that the printer is installed by going into your devices and printer section. Once you open this up in here, you can go ahead and see that the Cognitive TPG receipt printer is installed and ready for use. You can go ahead and verify this by right-clicking on the driver, clicking on printer properties, and then clicking on print test page. Once you go ahead and click on print test page, it should print out a little slip that says you have successfully printed from Windows and your printer should be available for use. If you have any difficulties during this process of installation or with the printer in of itself, feel free to give us a call at 1-800-903-6571 extension 302 for our friendly tech team, or you can reach us via email at support@posguys.com as well. Again, thank you for watching. This is Chad with POS Guys Tech, and have a good day.